always been a dear old friend of me. I think it'd be the end of me if I couldn't say bollocks, shit, went fuck this cunt. Knock it on the head, you cunt, fucking old. All right, my son, without these words, my life is done. So ain't no reason to exist if I can't say bollocks, shit, went fuck this. The verb to wank. I wank, you wank, he wank, she wanks, they wank, we wank. And there's a lot of ways to describe this word. There's a bishop bash, a jodrell bank, a slimy slap and a monkey spang. There's one off the wrist, a Marvin Hank, a crafty tug and a Thomas the Tank. A chicken choke to the one with chain, to toss one's knob.
You fucking wanker.
Now please don't be disturbed, it's just a little word. And it ain't like it's the worst one that your ears have ever heard. Not like fuck. I fuck, you fuck, he fuck, she fuck, they fuck, we fuck. And there are many ways of using this word. You can fuck right off cause I don't give a fuck. Do you wanna fuck? That was a fucking shit fuck. I'd rather have a fuck with a fucked up fuck. That just fucked up, shit and fucked up muck. With a fuck fuck here and a fuck fuck there. Here a fuck, there a fuck, everywhere a fuck fuck. Blasphemy has always been a dear old friend of me. I think it'd be the end of me if I couldn't say bollocks, shit went fuck this gun. Knock it on the head and you cunt fucking old. Alright my son, without these words my life is done. So ain't no reason to exist if I can't say bollocks, shit went fuck this. Now let's take a look at the word cunt. I'm a cunt, you're a cunt, he's a cunt, she's a cunt, we're cunts, they're cunts. And there's a lot of ways to get, oi, what are you doing? Oi, get a fuck off.
Off.
Go on, fuck off out of it. What do you mean?
Word.
Cunt's a fucking lovely word.
Give me that here.
Get your hands away, that fucking
yeah,
jacking daddy.
No.
Oi, get your hand away from that. Oi. You fucking cunt.